under my new current contract, I'm receiving less than the new minimum wage. Does the new law apply to me? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Mex from the Mexcreationtv. If you've not subscribed, consider subscribing. Press the notification icon below. If you'll be the first to be, you'll be the first to know when I upload a new video. Those that have been able to send comments, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the support. If you've not subscribed, please consider subscribing. Press the notification icon below. You'll be the first to know when I upload the new video. We are still talking about the minimum wage and everything you should know about the minimum wage 2021. Remember, this law was enacted March 2021 when the new basic salary of 1,000 was introduced, including the food allowance of 300 and the accommodation allowance of 500, meaning that for the 8 hours of duty, the basic salary will be 1,000. And if your company provides food for you, then that means if your company provides food and accommodation for you, that means your basic, your minimum salary for that month of 8 hours, it will be 1,000. But look at a situation whereby your company does not provide food for you and does not provide accommodation. How will you get to calculate? Guys, remember, watch my first video in the link below. You'll know how to calculate the basic salary if your company does not provide food for you and does not provide for accommodation for you. Today, will my current contract be affected by the new minimum wage? No. And yes, at the same time. What are we talking about? Stay tuned to Mexcreation, the only channel with the true information. Now, what happens, what you should know? For example, if, for example, your current contract, you've been earning a basic salary of 750. Remember, when the new law came into, it was gazetted under the Article 72 of the labor law in Qatar, where all employees in Qatar, including the domestic workers, should be elevated to a basic salary of 1,000. When we talk about the basic salary, what are we talking about? We are talking about the minimum amount of money an employee is willing to offer himself to an employer, or a minimum amount of money you are willing to accept for a given service, or a given amount of work at that very time. So what you need to know about the minimum wage 2021 and the small things that we are touching right now, we are talking about each clause at an individual level, such that you can know what is really happening. You can try to gauge out yourself. You can try to read out yourself. You can try to organize yourself and know what are your rights with the new minimum wage 2021. Welcome to my channel. If you've not subscribed, consider subscribing. Now, under my current contract, I'm receiving less than the new minimum wage. Does the new law apply to me? The answer is yes or no. First, let us look at yes. Yes, your law, the minimum wage law of 2021 applies to you. Because remember, when it was introduced, your basic salary at whatever situation will have to be increased to the new basic salary of 1,000. This is what I'm talking about. If your basic salary before was 750, right now the new law applies to you. your basic salary automatically has to be increased to 1,000 Qatar riyal. Because remember, as the stipulation of the law, it says that all employees, including the domestic workers, the basic salary will be 1,000. They will be entitled to food allowance of 300, accommodation allowance of 500. But if your employer provides for you food and accommodation, then your basic pay or your minimum salary for 8 hours, it will be 1,000. But if your employer does not provide for you food in any scenario, let's say, for example, he does not provide for you food, then that means he will have to give you the basic salary of 1,000, including food allowance, then plus accommodation allowance, then you will get a minimum pay of 1,800, that is for a given month, for 8 hours of work that is worked. Then let us look at for the no sides. Yes, I told you, this applies in two sides. For yes, the new law applies to you. In case your basic salary before was 750 or 500 or even below. But when the new law was enacted, that means your basic salary was elevated automatically. But we look at situation two, or we shall look at scenario two, whereby when the new law came into force, that was in March 2021. And your contract with the company ended before March 2021. I'm talking about guys who are not able to finish. Oh, who would like to know what it would be? And your contract ended before March 2021. And your basic salary that time was 500 or 700. Then that means you will have to pay, or your employer will give you that amount of money that you're supposed to receive at that time. But what I know right now, since we are in a different month, or since we are in a different month, then we are entitled to a basic salary of 1,000. Regardless of the nature of the contract you have with the company, regardless of the number of years you've worked with the company, we are all entitled to a basic salary of 1,000. We should be accountable with only 8 hours of duty, excluding the overtime and public day off, national day, and the day offs of which you're supposed to get. That one we shall look at it later earlier, and I'll really show you how to do that and how you can calculate that. For those that have not subscribed, consider subscribing to my channel. Let the others also know about this channel. Share the information, such that information shared is wisdom shared. Thank you so much. Tune in up next time when we look at another episode, or when we look at another item that you should know, that is really stipulated under the minimum wage 2021 that you should know at this very time. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching my channel. See you next time.